Miss Navarre, forgive my intrusion.
This is so unexpected.
I needed to see you and see you today.
Yes, of course.
Mr. Navarre, I have arrived at a stunning conclusion, and I fear to lose my resolve when coming directly to say. I decided to marry you. I've decided though Henry's gone, this life goes on for me. I have thoroughly thought it through, and the man that I want is you. Though it's true there are quite a few who strongly disagree. Nonetheless, I will marry you. I confess that I'm frightened too. But unless I am wrong, you long for love as much as I. This is quite conventional, I admit. But why should that matter a whit? And if you do not say yes at once, I think I'll die.
You've rendered me speechless. May I call you Phoebe?
What am I doing here? This could be dangerous if I'm discovered. Imagine the scandal, and I couldn't handle a scandal so risible. I'll stay invisible, still as can be. But what's going on in there? I can hear voices. I recognize Mosley. But is that a woman? And if that's a woman, then what is she doing here? Is it the cousin? I wish I could see. And if it's the cousin, it might just be business. It's family business, and none of my business. But why is she here in the home of a bachelor? Of course, one could point out that I'm here as well. But does she not realize that this situation puts her reputation severely at question? The mere suggestion would cause a sensation, and I cannot hear what is wrong.
Oh, not many.
I could go home.
I'm fond if I may.
I should go home.
See, I decided to live my life and be a wife again.
Who believe how my life is turned?
I should be your offspring. I quickly
he makes me glad. There is nothing can burn the will. I cannot be still again.
And this goodness is spreading you.
Isn't this fun?
And your gentle is there.
Isn't she dumb?
I've taken a wounded bird and fought her heart to fly.
Nothing misses my eye. This is quite unconventional.
Is it not? Rather a turn in the plot. And so will I be your fiancée.
Why don't you send the cow away?
Darling, I call this day, I think I'll cry.
What was that?
What was what?
That sound. Is there someone here?
Oh, no, pay no attention. That's just my new manservant. He's just finding his way around. I'll be with you in a moment. What? Isn't this madness? You could foresee how one trick of timing could ruin it all. One in the parlor, one in the bedroom, nothing between them but middle wall. Look at Phoebe, noble and pious, my esteem for only grows. But when I'm with Phoebe, I'm on fire, thinking of Sibella, full of desire, passionate, dare I say in love. But when I'm with Sibella, whom do I admire? None but Phoebe, perfect and lovely, who could in love, heaven knows. Round and round and round it goes. Well, happy I'd be to be at your disposal, my darling. Of course I'll accept your proposal.
Now, please.
That would be bliss.
Darling, but